Should I do it here? Is that what you're telling me? Is it here? Is yours the last face I'll see?
No.
Jesus, how long have you been there?
Well, he's been here all the time.
Sorry if I disturbed you. I didn't hear you come in.
I saw you breaking in.
Yeah, did you? Under normal circumstances, I would have gone somewhere else. This was the closest I could find. And when you're as mashed as me, you can't walk very far. Yeah, broke in, slightly ashamed of that. I don't remember keying over.
Sort of like a mild heart attack to me. You kind of clutched your chest and went down.
Did I?
You been doing any drugs? Because you act like you have and you sound like you have. Maybe that was why he keeled over. I mean, you looked pretty desperate. Even when you were breaking in, going on with yourself there. Being topping himself.
No, I am embarrassed. It's only me that could have an heart attack on the way to topping himself.
Oh, don't be. It's nothing to be embarrassed about. I mean, if I'd caught you jacking off or having a piss, then yeah, that's embarrassing. Suicide's not on the same scale.
Don't suppose it is, no.
Yeah, I'm ready for checking out, I think. You were going to be here long?
You want me to wait outside?
Well...
It's freezing outside. The witch's tits have called in sick again.
Suppose I could go outside.
Oh, but it'd be much more profound than here. A real statement. Especially if they found it at the foot of the cross. The ultimate metaphor. I mean, is that what you're trying for?
Yeah, I don't follow that.
It's a good place.
Right.
You gonna do it then?
Well, can't do it with you there.
I won't watch.
Right. For God's sake!
Sorry.
Look, this is ridiculous. I can't do it with you back there.
I'm not watching.
It's not the point. I can't do it with you there.
Well, if you don't mind waiting a while, I'll be gone soon.
Okay.
That was funny earlier, God, the weatherman.
Right,
So what would you do if you found it?
Eh?
Proof. Truth. What would you do if you found it? Listen to your little rant there.
Look at this place. Derelicts. Not used for years. Holes in the roof you can fall through. It's all fenced off and chained up. I mean, what's the point of that?
It should be open, shouldn't it? It's a fucking break in here.
Sorry for swearing.
Do you know why they closed it? Because some homeless guy was caught sleeping here. Sleeping in the empty house of God.
And that's your point. That if he was here, they wouldn't let him throw him out, would they? Because it's his house. I mean, we'd have a sign, wouldn't we? 12 counsellors sat in a chamber, all singing hallelujah. Claiming the faith in the Lord, he would have opened this place up for Eric and the homeless.
Exactly. Where is he now? In his second home in the Lake District.
It's not empty.
It is empty.
Then why did you come here? You asked if this was it. If his face would be the last face you'd see. You came in here with hope. And no matter how small that hope was, you had it when you walked in that door. And then lost it halfway through talking to that.
That's because he's not here. And I realised I was talking to myself. He's long gone. Vacated the premises, love. I'm sick of him not being here when we need him. And I've tried believing all my life, love. I'm no saint, believe me, but atoning and all that.
Over yourself. Because if this is going to go all woe is me, then I think I will wait outside. Because whatever you're going to do or about to do, it's really, really pathetic.
You what?
Well, you're going on doubting him and looking for miracles and all that, aren't you? The fact that you were even born, mate, was a miracle. A few grand scale fuck-ups and you want to just end it? The smallest amount of time on this beautiful, yeah, beautiful planet. And you want to just check out? That's your choice. Built on the choices that have got you here to this monumental moment. Metaphorical, fuck you world, look what you did. That's your choice, Jack. What a waste.
Wait a minute, how did you know I was called Jack?
Oh, everybody knows you around here, Strawberry Jack. Yeah, you fucked up. But who knows how long you've got left anyway. Your choices got you here. Nobody else's. Your actions. But it's the choice that you make now. That's the single most important one. You're going to carry on blaming God and the world when you did it to yourself. Is it really easier to keep lying to yourself than it is to face the truth? Or are you going to make a fight of it? Because that's what you are, isn't it? A slugger, a puncher, a warhorse. Yeah, Corny was a mistake, but he's all right. He's out of here. You're still here, punching above your weight. You're stronger than you think you are.
I'm not so sure. I'm just a doorman who's had all the doors slammed shut in his face.
Stop feeling sorry for yourself. There was an open door dropped in front of you last night. Too busy wallowing to see it. You didn't even have to knock. It was open.
Really? Do you reckon? I knew it was you. Do you hear me? I knew it was you. But you're the kind of weirdo that hangs around a derelict church. Shirley!